Good morning, it's Friday, April the 3rd, and I'm out at Constant Avenue with a construction update on the progress of the home. As you can tell, we have the roof trusses have been swung yesterday, and the carpenters are still working despite a small drizzle, a little bit of rain today. Trying to get everything set up and prepared so they can start putting plywood on the roof and we can get some shingles on it and get this house dried in. Once it's dried in, then we can start setting steps and working the interior to get the HVAC, the ductwork, and the plumbing going next week. Things are moving right along. Progress is excellent. A beautiful house sitting on top of the hill here. That's your construction update for Friday, April the 3rd at Constant Avenue.